93.7 JRFM.
We got a brand new song on the radio right now. It's it may be one of my favorite songs I've ever been a part of writing and performing. It's a tougher subject when you know what the song's about, but it can be taken any different way what the song is about. And it's I lost my brother-in-law 7 months ago, I guess, almost to this day. Yeah, seven and a half months. And he had a real, he was a great guy. He, you know, very smart, good looking, fit, you know, great job, great athlete, great kids. And he seemed to have a off and on problem with addiction and depression. And he happened to, I guess he just couldn't cope with it anymore, bottom line. And he ended up taking his own life. And it was something that I was really angry about for quite a while, because I have a tough time with that. My wife and I had, you know, obviously wasn't very good around the house, and I was just mad of why he was gone. It was something that I couldn't figure out, and I actually had to go, you know, get some help on my own to try and figure out the reason why people would even think of doing that sort of thing. When I look around to see what we have, and I just can't fathom it. So anyways, it's helped me out a bit. I guess there's a lot more people out there that deal with that sort of thing, and you know, the song hopefully will help them out a little bit. There's never positives of when that happens, but his son now lives with us, so we got our three kids and his boy who's 15, and he just got an invite to the Moose Jaw Warriors WHL camp, so he's doing really good. So we're excited for him there, and he also got a letter from the Victoria team, so I thought he might end up coming out this way. But you know, it in all, everything's, you know, fine for the family. We're trying to get through it, and we're hoping that this song will help out other people. And the video just came out, and there's a little bit of a tribute at the end of the video for Corey, who was my brother-in-law, and the song's off to being probably the biggest song I've ever had. So we'll share it with you right now. It's called "Leaning on a Lonesome Song." Borderline crazy, going out of my mind. She said maybe she'll come back in time. Yeah, but lately I'm leaning on a lonesome song. I've been lying, talking to myself, I've been dying. Looking around for help, but I'm trying. I'm leaning on a lonesome song. So let those twin fiddles sing. Let that steel guitar twang. Something strong, I'm barely hanging on. I'm leaning on a lonesome song. It's in that jukebox, filling up the room. It's like pouring whiskey on an open wound. The only thing that helps my heart along,
helps my heart along,
is leaning on a lonesome song. So let those twin fiddles sing. Let that steel guitar twang. Pour me something strong, I'm barely hanging on. I'm leaning on a lonesome song. I'm leaning on a lonesome song. I'm leaning on a lonesome song. Crazy, Going out of my mind, she said, baby, she'll come back in time. All right. Thank you. 93.7 JRFM.